Hi, thank you for watching this DJI tutorial for the M600. In this video, I'll unbox the M600 and then show you how to install its frame arm. First, let's take out the center frame arm, landing gear, battery, and other accessories from the box. Mount the frame arm marked CCW to the M1 position of the center frame. Mount the frame arm marked CW to the M2 position of the center frame. Mount the remaining four frame arms in order. Then insert and tighten the four M3X 6.5 screws. Insert the stopper into the arm connector. Pull the cables through the cable outlet on the lower plate of the center frame. Remove the lower cover of the center frame. Pull the cables through the cable fixing ring on the lower plate of the center frame. Remove the tubing from the cable. Insert the red power cable into a positive bracket. Then tighten each M3X 5.5 screw, square head. Insert the black power cable into a negative bracket. Then tighten each M3X 5.5 screw, square head. Use the L-shaped wrench to tighten the screws in a clockwise direction for 15 degrees. Arrange the cables. Plug each ESC signal cable into its corresponding slot. The frame arm installation is now complete. Thank you for watching.